I know, I know. I'm off the phone, yeah, I know. Yeah. I know I'm moving real slow. Slow. I know I got your hoe.
Y'all, it's your boy Views and Thoughts back up in this thing once again. Okay, y'all, so I'm gonna be completely 1000 with y'all. I just got done working about 14 hours today, so my ass is tired as fuck.
Jesus, take the wheel, please.
It's hot as fuck outside, and shit, it feels like it's been forever since I posted a YouTube video. But yo, I'm back.
Used to get leftovers at the fridge.
And yo, I just got this brand new Ken Griffey Jr. jersey. Man, you know, I just gotta do it big on this channel. But guys, I know it's a surprise for many people. Shit, it's a surprise for myself, but one of my subscribers hit me up about this group called Higher Brothers. And they're actually a Chinese group, a Chinese hip-hop group. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna continue to do my reaction videos to just different countries, you know what I mean? Now we got China, so this should be dope as fuck. This came out about 6 hours ago and it already has like 40-something thousand views. Hey, we about to get into this and shit, yo, again, everybody, whether you're in South Africa or China or Japan or wherever else in the world, hit me up with different song requests and artist requests. I'm gonna get these things going. As soon as I'm done with this 1 a.m. shift, I'm gonna get these videos coming like crazy. So y'all, I got y'all for real, but of course I've been talking way too long, so we're about to go ahead and get started. We got Higher Brothers, Young Master. Y'all niggas ready? Let's get it. Yo, I don't know how to react to this shit, cause I mean, I don't know who these niggas are, but hey, if you guys are trying to check out the original video, I'm put it down in the description below. I got y'all.
Yo, worst off.
Oh.
Hey, the high skin, black hat. Hey, 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 gang gang.
Side B, Mello.
Yo,
my singer.
Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire.
Hey. Warsaw, yeah, you're the house set.
Ooh.
She rides on show jet.
Even though the subtitles in this thing. Hey,
Warsaw, yeah.
Turn it up. Hey.
Baba, you're the goo.
Ooh.
Got a car full.
Ah. Why are Jenny the worst?
What?
Why are you Jenny the worst?
Ooh.
Why are Jenny the worst?
Ooh.
Why are
you worse? Hey. Hey, boy.
Really, nigga?
Okay.
Yeah.
Got me sprung. Hey, chicken up. Shorty, like a hot.
I'm like, damn. That shit was tight.
Did y'all just hear that shit?
Where no fucking shit.
Yo. I mean, I always knew that China was popping when it came to rap and hip hop, but nigga. These Higher Brothers, yo, I don't know if there's like, what, four of them or so, but yo. I can't even stop nodding my head. No, that shit was cool. Shout out to my subscriber who really recommended that to me. I really didn't see that coming. Like, the shit sounded like Famous Dex could have been on that or someone like that, but yo, I definitely rock with that track. I'm glad they had the subtitles on there, cause yo, I was getting down to that shit. This shit said like Playboy on there, and I was like, hey, and then it said something about thotties. I was like, yo, what they talking about? You know what I'm saying? But yo, shout out to China. I see y'all, you guys are just, man, really changed the world as far as technology and infrastructure and just, you know, currency and just the way that we live our everyday lives. But hey, Higher Brothers. Like I said, I just now heard of y'all. I'm gonna continue listening to some of y'all music. I'm sure you guys got some fire ass tracks. So yo, people out there that are watching this video, again, continue to just give me song and artist requests. I'm definitely gonna check out all these videos. My South African family, yo, don't think I forgot about y'all. I'm gonna continue to do those reaction videos to my nigga, my twin, Nasty C. I still need to check out some more Shane Eagle and DJ Speedsta. And yo, I got so much more left to go on that. But yo, I got y'all. Man, I'm just branching out a little bit. And you know, the world is so big. I want to hear so much more music out there, because I know there's a lot of different creativity when it comes to hip hop and rap in the world. But hey, Higher Brothers, long story short, much love to y'all. Shit, God bless. You know! Motherfucker. But I hope you guys enjoyed this YouTube video. Of course, we have more videos on the way, whether it's more reaction videos, vlogs, and also pranks, so be on the lookout for that. Hey, if you guys are new to my YouTube channel, or if you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button down below. I got videos coming every day or every other day, so the grind doesn't stop, people. I'm gonna be on YouTube for a long ass time. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, hit that share button down below. Share it with your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, your dog, your cat, your pet iguana, shit, the wall in your house, your car. But hey, just send it to your whole community. Let's continue to help change the world for the better. Let's make these videos go viral. So, you know, I'm here all about entertainment and just trying to motivate and inspire people. So, you know, music is universal. So let's continue to help spread this movement and just create positive change. You know what I mean? Hey, if you guys enjoyed this YouTube video, hit that like button down below and put some comments down too for things you liked about the video, things you didn't like about this video, or just other YouTube video topics or reaction videos I should do in the future. Team Muse all day, every day. Don't you guys ever forget it. And one more thing, y'all. Peace, love, and soul. Let's get it. Ah. Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch. I'm drowning in water. I just bought a cube and dipped it in a fountain. Everywhere that I go, it's a light show. I'm surrounded. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch. I'm drowning. I just bought a cube and ring and dipped it in.